It's great. Meteorologist Olga Breeze joins us now to talk about the weather today and tonight, and kind of a shock to the system out there, Olga, right now.
It is. Weather people aren't the most popular when we first get this blast, but this is kind of our dress rehearsal. So it's not going to last too long. We are cold right now for sure, but eventually we're going to break free from this frigid snap right now and wait until you see the full scan of the regional temperatures. Right now from our Way 31 camera network, it looks pretty good. We have mainly cold temperatures in the 40s. These temperatures are starting to drop, but notice how many low 40s are turning up right now. We're definitely seeing a chill in the air. Decatur looks crisp and clear, 42. The air is dry as well, but these winds are solidly out of the north and the northwest. That means we're going to keep this chill on through the overnight. This is that regional scan I was talking about. The entire eastern portion of the U.S. is feeling this cold snap as that cool air filters down from Canada. For us right now in Huntsville, we're sitting at 40 degrees, at least at this hour, but things are really slipping. Check out the 39 for Haleyville. We're at 34 down toward Gadsden and 39 in Lawrenceburg. So we are definitely taking a tumble tonight. Normally this time of year, our lows are near 50 degrees. We barely made it to 55 for a high today at Huntsville's reporting station, and we are very deficient on rain. No rain in the forecast for the foreseeable future. So the radar will stay quiet today, tomorrow, and even into the weekend. Our low temperatures are going to get way down into those upper 20s for the city center. I think some of our suburbs will see those middle 20s. So here's what you need to know for tonight. We have a freeze warning. It kicks in at 1 a.m., goes until 9 a.m. We're also going to see another cold night tomorrow, and the night after will be a little chilly as well. But then when we get toward the end of the week, that's when the winds shift up a little bit, and we're going to see the opportunity for a bit of a warm-up. So if you're making the early start tomorrow morning, say 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock in the morning, these temperatures are going to be very chilly. And then as we move on through the day, things will begin to improve. Although we're starting out in the 20s and the 30s, we'll hit those upper 50s by late in the day tomorrow, very close to 60 degrees. That's our forecast high for downtown. In all, though, the forecast model is definitely picking up on this pattern. A cool morning for Wednesday, a milder afternoon. We'll be out of the middle 50s and into the upper 50s, but we have to get past that very cool morning on Thursday as well. The good news is that Thursday's highs will finally pass 60 degrees, and some of us will see those lower range 60s. So tonight's freeze warning will eventually pass through. By 9 o'clock, we should be in better shape. We're going to see lower 70s for Friday. The big turnaround, though, is coming this weekend. Go ahead with your plans. It will be dry, sunny, and temperatures finally returning to the middle and upper 70s. After all, we are supposed to be around 75 this time of year.